Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to access the new standby mode on iPhone and iOS 17. Make sure you have iOS 17 or later installed to use this feature. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To access standby mode, we first need to make sure it is turned on. To do this, open the settings and scroll down and tap on standby. Make sure the top toggle switch is turned on to turn on standby mode. To now activate standby mode, there are a few things we need to do. First, connect your iPhone to a charger or place it on a wireless charger. Whilst charging, your iPhone needs to be in a landscape or horizontal orientation. Finally, make sure your iPhone is locked and the screen is off. Wait a few seconds and standby mode should load up. The page that should appear first allows you to add or remove widgets to the widget stacks. If you swipe to the right, you'll see photos to display, and if you swipe to the right once more, you'll be on the main clock screen. You can customize any of these screens by tapping and holding on them. That's how to access the new standby mode on iPhone in iOS 17. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.